So, Captain Dochen sent you. How considerate of him. You've done so much. Ah, he's worried. I'm not as weak as I look. I'm not worth the trouble. But thank you all the... What? Oh no, my mistake. I must have the wrong well. I didn't know this place was full of pirates. There doesn't even seem to be any water in this well. I'm sorry to have troubled everyone. I'll head back now. Worry not. I'm certain even an old man like me.
Moon arts. Show me if you truly are of the Hongmoon school. Attack me! You'll never knock me. You're going to have to knock me down to pass the test.
It's good to see you're still among the living.
So many friends. Oh, you need to train. A lot. If we both went after Jinsayun and her cronies now, we wouldn't stand... Lucky for you, I'm an expert summoner trainer. I'm gonna whip you and your familiar, and that's enough for today. But be ready to go when I contact you next. I'll send a message when it's safe to meet. Oh, and one more thing. I've sealed the entrance to all our training rooms with a charm. The only way out is by this...
Mayor returned safely. Thank you so much. You're really pulling your... Dodan and Namsoyu are here too. I think they want to talk to you. Please tell them to return to Bamboo Village when they're done. Well, honestly, Namsoyu has no... I told her to stay away, but she said she was running messages for the mayor. I don't understand. Every week, she comes here and sends out carrier pigeons. Then, at least four guards, and if something happens to her, Dochin will kill us. Please ask her to return to Bamboo Village immediately.
About time! I have an assignment for you in the cemetery. That's right, you're practically in the guard. Yigan is waiting for me at the Foshi Pyres. Tell him I sent you. No. Tell him that the captain... This is an important mission. You trust me, right? Get going immediately. And don't ask any questions. Just do what I said!
Goodness, I am so sorry. Please forgive... Dodan has asked Papa for a real mission for months. So Dochin ordered him to assist the guard. He's just too scared. Dodan's always been superstitious. Honestly, Papa would be furious if he found out. Knowing Dodan, he'll probably hide until you finish the job. I can't believe Dodan ran away. Please, can you help him with this assignment? I don't know the details, but Papa only asks if it's important. Please check if he's just...
This item does not need to be repaired.
Thank you. Yeah.